Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. The most common mistake that women make using their sunscreen is not putting it on first on their skin before their moisturizer and their makeup. Many women think, and I understand, that if their sunscreen is closer to the sun on top of their other products, then it'll work better and protect them better from the sun. But the reality is, for sunscreens to work, they have to be the first thing applied to the skin because they have to bind to the skin, and there's a chemical reaction that occurs that makes the sunscreen effective. So please, put your sunscreen on first, then apply your moisturizer, and then apply your makeup. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.